too.
It sounded robotic.
If we can set that
a new Give Me Seconds
fire,
video,
the blaze will
Trace Mushroom check
in. Complex.
Mark of the Ninja.
You remember the story of Sawayama Castle, right?
Okay.
That may have been hundreds of years ago, but this really
God,
isn't
you have
that
your map,
different.
Right? You can tell, oh, follow her.
Yeah.
Or not.
No, I think I am. Okay. Oh, okay, okay. No, so I will actually go back here.
Yeah, so following her?
Did she go this way?
Yeah, she went this way.
Oops, sorry.
Look, another equipment cache.
Oh, okay. Girl!
Where the fuck were you?
Where were you at the briefing?
I've been here for half an hour.
This is exactly why we didn't want the PI in this guild.
Hey, you!
She's just staring up at you.
Yeah, shaking her head.
We'll meet up with her.
Did you see me?
As soon as he shows, she just smacks you.
Throws a dart at your head.
Engage! Target has been identified.
Oh, I gave up.
Watch out for those sensors. They can
alive?
Catch your slightest twitch. So when they sweep across you, stand still.
I know he's still.
So what's the thing about that? I couldn't hear.
So I can be inside those waves.
Right.
But I have to be still.
Oh, okay. So
and then I can
like
go
T-Rex.
Through.
Yeah.
These old buildings usually have a gas main in the basement. Start a leak, and we can spread the gas to the rest of the building.
For you to make noise?
Yeah.
No, I mean like a distraction noise, like you can throw like
the... yeah, I have noisemakers that I can use. Or the dart.
Yeah, like just throw it in.
That intake is drawing in the gas.
I
open a few of the vents upstairs and we'll be ready to turn
tired.
This place into an inferno.
Can I see if you can do it? Just throw anywhere.
Oh well, let me, yeah. So I gotta
how do you make that much noise running?
I know,
using,
right?
Like, the sock? Like...
The gas is leaking. Now we need to spread it throughout the building. Go find the vents that lead up from the basement and open them wide. Three should do it.
Hey.
But opening more will make a bigger
hey.
Distraction.
Hey.
Good work.
Like to the end?
One down.
Oh, you beat it.
Two to go.
I didn't beat the game.
Oh, yeah. So you're at the end. Or you think you're at the end.
It looked like I thought I was at the end, but it looks like there's a ton more stuff to do.
Yeah, so you're not.
You need to open one more. Hurry, before they figure out what we're up to.
Probably some neighbors. offering better commentary than this dog.
This is true.
Uh-oh. Game over. You don't have enough trouble. You know I am.
You have only 700 goddamn points. You have raised so many alarms.
Eyes on target. Take this.
Poor dog.
Didn't deserve that.
Oh,
you
man.
Need to open one more. Hurry before they figure out what we're up to.
Last one.
That's so too.
It's because you fucking died. Because the last time it said you had done 2 out of 3 before you died on that last one, so you gotta go back to the left.
Oh. There is. Yeah. All right.
Gas leaking all over the building. Get maintenance here now.
Oh, there's three more?
Wait, what?
Said 3 out of 6.
Okay. Jesus. Also, all of those exits.
Yeah. I thought I only have to. I think.
Wait, was it because it crossed the line?
Yeah, I opened the door. Okay. Get the seal.
Oh yeah.
But I gotta start a fire. Where do I start the fire again?
That fuse panel doesn't look too sturdy. And look at the way it throws off sparks. This might be just what we need. Firecracker, and we just lit the fuse. So.
I don't. Oh. Woo! Oh yeah. Okay. So I thought that was the end of the game.
What?
I was like, what? Oh. I got out of this building.
Oh, is it because you took a really long time to get
Yeah, I was like, woo, good one, man, good one. I was patting myself on the back. I was like, nope.
I was like, no, we don't need any of these, any of these things. This game is over.
I'm not going to give you enough time to get any, even half of them.
Armors, oh, okay, so I got it.
Let's go.
You know, like you're underwater, but this one's like poisonous gas.
Yeah.
And then you have like
go find Karja. I'll stay here and make sure no one comes back in.
Yes, they are.
Oh, okay. So I can drag this guy. Ooh. So I can...
Laser's going on.
Yeah, so it actually blocks it off.
Oh,
if he's nearby.
Yeah.
So I take him with me.
That's pretty... Well, that makes this a lot easier.
Until now.
Until now.
Look at the tracking device. Karajan is on the move. We need to catch him, and quickly. The fire won't distract his guards forever.
The horse of these
Who's out there?
What was that?
Show yourself.
Okay.
False alarm.
Heard that. There is someone there.
We can kill him.
Come on, show yourself.
Throw him in the pot.
No, I can't do that. I can throw him down there, yeah.
No need to. Actually, it probably would have been better to just move him around. Man, if I was in heavy body armor like that.
You fools, let that building burn. Let them all burn.
Without just falling forward.
I'd be like that big dude that was in. Oh, what was that movie called? I think George Clooney was in it. There was a scene near the end where this big guy was running up the stairs.
We're cut.
And he trips.
We'll have to find another way to Karajan.
When he lands.
That sounds familiar.
He was kind of a quiet character. They didn't really say too much throughout the movie. I think it was George Clooney. Maybe it was Mark Wahlberg or someone. It was during that era.
Yeah.
All they took was blowing you. Well, it didn't, you know, I guess there's a bit of a leeway.
Star, what are you buying?
I was wondering about that.
He's gone upstairs. Looks like we'll need to go around to get above the elevator.
Ravens vanish at springs.
Oh, okay.
The roof. Ashes.
Maybe we have to go.
We'll smother a name.
Oh boy.
Can you climb on the receiver?
Yeah. No. Got it.
Ninja hook. Almost there. It's another hour. Oh my gosh. This is why I like watching one. Unexpected in the most simplest of situations.
So now what's the plan? Hold him up while I leave. Yes.
Oh yeah, when I fight this guy, it's well, like friend, I gotta drop like fight. Lights on him.
Great.
Popo Kelly.
Corporal Kelly.
I'd say climb hard
up. Oh, I could have killed him.
Staring right at the ceiling with no opening.
Yep.
Steal nothing.
I don't know why I can't see through this roof. It's impossible. Is that why you didn't kill him the last time? Because you wanted to hide in the door?
Oh, no.
No, I think he hit that thing, that's why. And then I think he was just waiting for the quick time to appear. stares at the door while standing.
I didn't see the red line.
Really?
No.
Yo.
Tomorrow we bite.
Did you
can
really
you,
have
yeah,
to read it?
Yeah, can you read that later, please?
Yes.
Jesus.
Just one shot. We'll need to find a way to block his scope.
I think.
No, it's good. It's good.
Wait, can you get to the top? Can you climb the roof this evening? I mean.
No, not this. I don't think I can. No.
Don't go to. Distract him.
Point of view.
What were you gonna do originally? Throw your kid at him. Say, never mind repositioning.
Thank you. Chief! Woo! Oh, okay, okay.
Oh,
yeah, yeah, but it's not really a fight. It's more like I gotta drop that shit on him.
Now he's the only thing standing between us and Karajan. How quickly the serpent has become the mouse.
Is there no other way you can interrupt?
Oh.
Take his ass out.
I didn't see that guy. I'm looking here.
He's high quality ninja, right?
Okay.
Kelly seems to think you'll face him like a glorious samurai. Guess he doesn't know much about ninja.
I think so I can go down now. I think this is as far as I
it looks like Karajan got a reprieve.
As far as I went so did you. Without struggling in the next one, so. Alright, well please like and comment below. Check out the channel, Give Me Seconds on YouTube. Check us on Twitter at Give Me Seconds. For myself, Jay, and Crate, we out of here. Peace.